What's good, MMM Squad? It's your girl, Mo. I'm chilling in the room eating some peanuts, as y'all can see. I know it's quality kind of dark. Maybe I should get my ring light. Hold on, I'll be right back. All right, gang, I'm back. I have to get my ring light because I was super duper dark. But as I was saying before, so today I'm going to be doing a little prank on Mimi. What's a prank slash surprise? I thought she was here. I was gonna like she moved too fast. So as some of y'all may know who are friends on Facebook, Snapchat, and all that, Mimi's birthday was September 27th. And you know, we went out, we did a couple nice things, we had fun or whatever with our friends or whatever. We had a good time, whoopty wham. And I did what I could, you know what I'm saying? But at the time, I couldn't really think of nothing that I wanted to get her like for her birthday. Like, so I just, you know, did what she wanted to do or whatever. So recently on the 4th of this month, October 4th, is our anniversary. Stop it. So with that being said, I just want to, you know what I'm saying, prank her. So what I'm going to do, just so y'all know, I got her a Pandora bracelet. So she had been talking about it. And it's crazy because my best friend was over here the other day and he was like, he had said something about like, he seen his girlfriend post something on Facebook, like she wanted these boots. So he went and bought her the boots and like, she don't know nothing about it. He went and tracked the boots down or whatever. And Mimi said a little remark like, I wish you would do stuff like that for me. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy because I had been trying to figure out what I wanted to do for her or whatever for our anniversary. So I thought about it and I just remember like she kept saying something about Pandora bracelet and all the little things that go on. And so I went, took it upon myself today while me and Logan went and got our haircut. I went to Bayshore Mall to the Pandora store and I got my little bracelet. And it's so cute, y'all. I'ma let her show y'all. So I'ma record surprising her, but I'm a pranker because I'm gonna take the little bow off the bag right here and I'ma put inside the bag a pair of eyelashes. So when she go through the bag and you know what I'm saying, try to find what's in it. She gonna be geeked when she see the bag. But when she go through the bag and try to see what's in it, it's gonna be a pair of eyelashes and she gonna kinda be bummed out or whatever. But then I'm gonna have the bracelet behind me and I'm gonna give it to her after she like react to being mad or whatever. So with that being said, y'all, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, turn on y'all post notifications so y'all know when we dropping videos, man. It's gonna be more of this coming. So I just want to show you that I love you and I just want to do something nice for you. I'm getting kind of choked up, but okay, y'all, I'm finna set up the camera, do everything I'm supposed to do, and then we'll be back when we're ready for her to open her gift All right, y'all, be quiet. I need you to put the blindfold on, sweetie.
Go share with your sister. Go sit down.
You gotta put the blindfold
on. Okay, go sit down and share with your sister. Okay. I don't know what you're up to, but
you don't know what I'm up to?
No, what are you doing?
Do you feel like uninformed?
Yeah, and you know, I don't like that.
You don't like feeling uninformed?
I feel like you're about to kill me or something.
Why would I kill you?
I don't know. Crazy things going
on. I need for you to put your blindfold on, please. Such a loser. Go sit down. Go put your blindfold on for real.
My heart is beating so fast right now. And then you recorded me with this.
Hurry up because I'm ready to eat.
You couldn't wait till you did my hair for this?
That's okay. You look fine. You look beautiful.
Okay, what?
Okay, I just gotta tell you something.
And I gotta be blindfolded?
Yes, just what, can you please just relax, babe? Wow. Please relax. Okay, so you know I love you, right? Mm-hmm. And I know you think I don't pay attention to things, but I do pay attention.
Babe, why am I blindfolded for this?
Just wait, babe. Can you please just let me finish? You're so antsy. And got another camera recorder. But I just want you to know that I definitely pay attention to you and that I love you. And I just wanted to get you something special. Keep the blindfold on. Okay, guys. The moment of the truth. Okay. Alright.
Mom, my heart is beating for no reason. Can I take this thing off?
No, leave it on, please. Okay.
Okay, you love me, you pay attention.
I pay attention. I just want you to know that I pay attention, okay? Wait a minute. Wait, don't take it off. Alright. Okay. Now you can take it off.
I'm scared now.
Take it off.
Why did I have to be blindfolded? I'm nervous.
Just take it off, babe.
Is it gonna hurt me?
No. Take it off.
Is it a puppy?
No, it's definitely not a puppy. Take it off.
Aww.
Told you.
Get out. Get out.
Don't yell at him.
He irritating.
Don't yell at him. Don't fucking play on me.
What's wrong?
Why you give me these cheap ass earrings up here? I mean,
You thought you got a gift?
Why they so cheap?
Did you think you got a gift?
I did, because you don't just get a box for nothing. Give me my gift.
What gift?
Mom, why you get these cheap?
You don't like your gift?
I love it, but they cheap.
So you don't like your gift?
Thank you, babe. You so sweet.
That is so unappreciative.
No, it's
do you
not.
Like it?
Yes, I love eyelashes. You know I do. I just, you know, figured they had some more kind in the store. But I love
like it's a Pandora brag. So you didn't think it was like something from Pandora?
I mean, yeah.
Was that a good prank? Huh?
No, it's not funny.
It's not funny. You sad now? Baby, I love you. I would never do that to you. Here. The bow came off. Okay. So you have to open it.
Like this?
Yeah, open
it. I mean, like, it's going to tear the paper up.
That's okay. They wrapped it for me.
Oh, so this supposed to just rip?
Yeah. Are you excited?
You made me nervous. You blindfolded me for $1.50 eyelashes.
Okay, wait. Before you open it. I spent a lot of money on this, so don't be mad, okay?
You know I'm gonna be mad.
Okay, go ahead and open it.
Oh, this is cute. It's a bracelet?
It's what you wanted. It's a Pandora bracelet.
And it got 3 charms.
Let me see it. Show the camera. Bling, bling. I can't even get the bling on there. Girl, that wrist gonna be icy.
Thank you.
You like it?
Yeah.
Remember when Mac was over and what he said about how he paid attention to his girl and every. Do you remember the remark you made?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Babe, you need to do stuff like that.
You don't think I pay attention to you, huh? Remember when you said like a week, like a couple days after our anniversary or before it?
No, that was the day of our anniversary.
No, it was before it. You said you wanted.
No, remember, Tink was over here and I was talking about the Pandora bracelet.
Yeah, but you said something about it before that too, and you didn't think I took heed to that, did you? Or that I paid attention, but I did. And I love you, and I hope you like it.
I love you too, and I love it. Now get the cameras off of me.
Now tell Eminem Squad you happy and that you're going to give me some butt tonight.
I'm happy and I'm not giving her no butt.
She got me messed up, gang. All right, y'all. That's the end of the video. I hope y'all liked that video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And comment if y'all want me to buy Mimi another charm. Because she will not be getting one for a long time because that was very expensive. All right, gang. We out. Tell them bye, baby.
Bye.